Hello, everyone. My name is Laura, and I am a domain engineer specializing in modular systems, including the MX-7000 chassis. Today, we are going to cover how to define VLANs to your smart fabric network and associate the VLAN to a server template to put them into use through OpenManage Enterprise Modular, or OMEM for short. This action does require logging into an account with chassis administrator privileges. First, we will navigate to Configuration, VLANs, and then click Define to specify the VLAN we wish to use. Name the VLAN as desired and give it a description if you wish. Select your VLAN ID or input a range of VLAN IDs separated by a single dash with no space between. Currently, using commas to separate and add multiple VLANs is not supported. If we need to add multiple VLANs to a smart fabric and they are non-sequential, then multiple entries will be required in order to create them. Also, please note that VLAN 4001 through VLAN 4020 are reserved for interchassis communications as well as smart fabric communications. Last, select your QoS to the desired configuration. If more description is needed regarding the QoS levels, you can click the question mark in the upper right corner to open the embedded user manual. This information can also be found in the online user guide for OpenManage Enterprise Modular in the section Smart Fabric VLAN Management and Automated QoS. Select Finish, and in a few seconds, you'll see that your VLAN is defined in the VLAN section. Let's now pivot over to the templates page for our next step. Here, we will associate our newly created VLAN to a server template. This tutorial assumes that we already have a template created, so we will only be editing an existing template. First, select your template you desire to assign the VLAN to, and then click Edit Network. The first section is on I/O pool assignment, which we will cover in another tutorial. Then the second section is for configuring bandwidth settings when using NIC partitioning or NPAR. The third section, which is the one we are concerned with, is for VLANs. We see a dropdown for untagged networks in which we can select a single untagged network VLAN and a tagged network where we can assign multiple VLANs at once. Click Select VLAN on either option to define the network as desired. Scroll through the list on the left and select the VLANs that you wish to assign to the template and click the chevron to move them from the available VLANs to the selected VLANs. Click Finish. In some cases, we will encounter a warning pop-up with some OMEM versions regarding virtual identities from assigned I/O pools. If we are uncertain in any way what was altered, select No and go back through the process again to double-check that I/O pools were not assigned or unassigned. When the template edit is completed, we'll see a pop-up in the right corner telling us the network details updated successfully. Now, the last step is to deploy the template either to a server profile or to a chassis slot profile if it has not been deployed. This topic is covered in another tutorial. Also note that editing VLANs from within the fabric section of OMEM will not save these configurations to the server template and profile. For more information, there is another KB article 209969 regarding this topic. That completes our tutorial on how to define VLANs and associate them with a server template. I hope you found this informative, and please review the other available tutorials for more information on the MX-7000 operational procedures. Thank you.